Welcome to the bond. I tend the Lord's servant to this end. Very well. Then touch the take nourish. Ashen one, to be unkindled is to be a vessel. Sovereignless souls will. I will show Ashen one. Farewell.
Another one. Well, you're not alone. We unkindled.
Gives me can and it have asked that we had. Don't you think? And a seeker of lords. I am Ludlith of Corland. Look, if substantiation, this sad could. Now.
A plague weapon, I've not. And yes, Ashen One, as is thy wont. option one.
Well, I am as a Yuri, a toilet. Let me, I am a... Pretty, be careful. I don't want to see.
Welcome home, speak. Very well, then take nuts.
Let these souls withdraw from the
One, be sure to bring more souls. One.
Good, what needs? Pretty big. Ah, 'tis good, wasn't he? Prithee, be careful.
How? Ashen One.
Welcome, home, speak. Very well. Then touch take no.
I am Emma. Allow me to speak frankly. You they have left to their journey homes, converging at the base head to the Forge on. This fair, it is the, if you fear Tren, and the old.
Welcome home, speak. Very well. Then touch the cake, nourish.
Ashen One. Be sure.
Ah, 'tis good, wasn't he? Prithee, be careful. I don't want to see my work.
You're no jailer, are you?
No, you're from far away.
And judging by the bell, you must be some of that unkindled ash. Remarkable. Below the high wall is a musty little, not the home of any lord, just an old woman. Please, I'm not asking for charity. In fact, I'll be sure to repay.
What do you say then?
Very well. I am great. Give this ring.
Do your part.
Thank you. Grant me death. Undo my shackles. Oh, then it's true. A champion of Ash as I live and breathe. To be in your presence is a great honor. I am Njol of Londor, a pilgrim, as you can see, only somehow I failed to die as was ordained. Well, perhaps my calling lies elsewhere. Say, Champion of Ash, how does the idea of taking me into your service strike you? I was once a sorcerer. Surely I can be of use. Oh, I am honored, truly. I should be dead. Yet you have granted me purpose anew. I, Yol of Londor, do solemnly swear myself to you.